The bee danced within its glass jar prison, and the embers in the fire dyed to dull orange and gray. Bugbear, the keeper of goblin wisdom and culture, pulled his blanket about him and drew in his arms and legs, huddling into a ball on the forest floor. He considered warming himself with a cup of bandaberry root tea, but the fire was far too low. Tudmire would need to return with firewood soon, or there would be no fire left to rekindle. Now sleep tugged at his heavy head. Sleep, dreaded sleep, where the dreams were alive and angry, where faces danced before him, mouths pulled into screams, and eyes wet with tears. The dreams, oh, how they had tormented him. Dark visions clouding his mind, sinister whispers filling his ears, unspeakable terrors clotting his blood. And yet it was the dreams that inspired him to search for the lost ruins of Whittlegrip's monastery. It was the dreams that sent him on his scholarly journey into the study of non-logical thought. And it was the dreams that brought him here, huddled in the forest at night before a dying fire. A bee in a jar, his only companion.